Alright, y'all need to. Yeah, you see what I'm saying? If you do the short, the auto hop, it doesn't, you don't move left or right at all. But if you do the input afterwards, you can move a lot further. But it's harder because you have to do the short hop and then do the input afterwards. Mm-hmm. The longer you wait, the longer things will learn. You're as good as you can be. All right, 4:17, boys. Are y'all winning? Was it 6:3. Invite me when you get the chance to. Okay, so go ahead and send me an invite, because if I don't set this up right, my game crashes, so. Go ahead and load us into the lobby if you can. Oh, okay, so. Game one, let's go! Stay hype, stay in the same team. Oh. Yeah. Just keep the one, I think the one big thing is just keep comms going. Because I know, I do the same thing because it's easy. It's like, when you start, if you get down, you get quiet. If you get quiet, you're gonna go down further. So keep comms up, reset. If they score a goal, reset. Like mentally say, like, we need to reset. Like mentally reset, physically reset. I think that's what I want to work on this season. Is like resetting posture, everything. Like just get them in the mind, the mental saving. Like okay, ignore that. Like let's move forward. If you need to like reset the way you sit, just kind of like stretch, get posture, do whatever you gotta do. Thomas County Central High School. Heritage High School versus Thomas County Central High School. All right, Darrien with a nice catch here, trying to send the ball back. Maya off top. Coaster trying to take some control. Angel with the 50, sending it back over here to Thomas County, a little pass over mid. Darrien set to receive. Nice shot on net here. Good defense. So far, even game. 1 minute, about 40 seconds gone. Nice pass upfield from Charkes here. Trying to go back. Touch and corner. Over Meysiah, over one. Flip out front. Good 50 from Darrien there. Seven again with a little touch up mid. Charkes trying to do something off sidewall here during the defense. Oster with a pass down. Seven again with some control. Looks it over middle looking for Darrien. Pass back to Darrien here. Send it forward. Oster up in the air ready to receive. Passing it mid. Side with some space here to work. Patience here in the middle. Shot over mid. Angel has some good control over here. Has pressure. Coaster with a nice 50. Straight down. Good defense right middle. Seven again. Trying to pressure in the corner. Darrien has some pressure on back ball. Coaster trying to get some started for here for Thomas County. Nice pressure shot on net. Pressure here from Thomas County. Good 50 from Meysiah. Charkes setting it up middle again. Good clear again. Coaster keeping the pressure going. Angel with a clear over middle. Meysiah sending it mid, looking for something. Shot goes a little wide. Darrien with some pressure here from on Thomas County side. Meysiah with a touch on back ball, trying to get some pressure. Angel with a read. Just a little too fast for him. Try to keep the pressure alive. Fakes from Meysiah. Meysiah tries to send it forward. Angel with some pressure. Control. 50 coming out for Sua, but Sua is able to get a good 50. Angel with control, but loses it. So about 3 minutes has gone by. Score this game. Good defense on both sides. Plenty of shot opportunities. Plenty of saves. Some pressure from Thomas County. Double tap. Reed. Ooh. Nitsua just could not quite get there. Angel with control has some options here. Thomas County overextended with a demo on Angel though. Good demo from Coaster there. Or Nitsua. Nice shot on net here. Trying to get some control. Darrien with some control here has some options. Tries to play it over, but Charkes having nothing to do with that. A little bit of a mistouch here from Matsue. Nice little touch here for Meysiah. Nice shot down. A little off target there for Angel, but good pressure from Heritage coming out. Darrien with some control over middle. Has a nice touch. Has some control. Trying to get something started here. Good pressure. Meysiah sends it straight up. Angel trying to read. Darrien should be set back to receive here. Good pressure from the Heritage High School. Angel with the cut. Darrien with the center of mid. Angel's there to sit up. Matsua should have some control here. Nice pressure from Heritage. Angel there set to receive. Double tap setting up off back wall. Ooh. Some pressure. Good defense from Thomas County High School coming out. Central on the attack here with the offense. Center over mid. Coaster set. Charkes with a nice setup off sidewall. Angel with the defense coming out. Centered over mid. Coaster's got a touch. Nitsua is up to read. And ooh, beautiful pass forward from Charkes from Coaster there, I believe. Darrien was there, just nice little read there by Matsua to tuck that away. So 20 seconds left. I'll have to flip the scoreboard next game, but 20 seconds left. Heritage is down 1-0. So Heritage got to do something with this little possession they have found themselves with. Trying to get something set up. GG. Good battle there for him. Yes, with these two team names. Yeah, I gotta. Game two, Heritage down 1-0 game. Last 20 seconds there, so let's see what Heritage can do to answer here. So really pressure coming out. Nice demo from Meysiah from 7 again. Angel with some pressure back pass to Darrien here. Darrien with a read, looking for something in the middle. Meysiah is up, try for a touch to middle. Nice put pressure on net. Coaster there, unfortunately, sitting waiting for it. Marquez with a crazy pre-jump right there, being able to read that touch. Angel on the backboard set to defend. Coaster pressure over middle. Darrien has some time here. Good 50 coming out from Matsua. Angel with some good pressure beats out two defenders. Meysiah center mid. Darrien should be there set to receive. Good clear out middle. Meysiah looking for some pressure. Couldn't find it. Coaster getting the clear for Thomas County. Darrien, some options here. Some pressure on Thomas County, looking a little bit flustered. Good defensive coaster on the backboard, being able to read that touch. Good touch from Angel there. Look, just reading the misplay off the back wall there. Good control, good light touch there, and then be able to finish it to the opposite side of the net. Two members getting caught off back wall there. One goal lead, 3 minutes and 50 seconds left for game two. Heads up, good 50 here. Darrien should have a nice clear. Meysiah up to receive, but Coaster says no. Angel with some pressure again early, centered over net. They're low on boost, double commitment from Thomas County. Darrien just not quite able to get there. With nice pressure, keeping the pressure up, looking for some demo. Heritage trying to get the ball back out. A little beneficial situation. Some time for the coaster here. Shot on net. Darrien should be able to defend. Good save from Darrien there. Charkes keeping the pressure alive for Thomas County. Soft touch, leaving it. Meysiah with some control. Hops into. Ooh. Nice help there from Darrien to cover the back. Cover the back shot there. So. 2 minutes. 40 seconds left. Heritage leads. Angel with some pressure. Looking for some back ball pressure here. Double touch. Looking for the finish. Can't quite get there. But Meysiah with some pressure still. Off back wall. Darrien. Ooh. Beautiful defense from Thomas County coming out. Angel trying to clear the ball. Meysiah with a little bit of help. Center from Charkes looking for coaster. Has some space up the wall. Angel with a good 50. Shutting that down. Insua has some options now. Trying for the double touch. Couldn't quite get there. Darrien with the defense. And Meysiah with the clear. Two minutes left. Some pressure coming out from Thomas County here. But Heritage able to defend the back wall pretty well. Angel looking for a mid-pass to Meysiah. Meysiah popping it up. Coaster with an easy clear off back wall. Good read. Darrien trying to get a light touch over center. Couldn't quite get there, but unfortunately, the light touch turns into a good pass opportunity for Coaster to Charkes. Even goals here for Heritage Thomas County. So 1-1. Early demo coming out for Coaster. Sending Darrien back to the respawn. Darrien, nice shot on net there, just speedy. Gave his life for that one. And a misplay by Coaster, unfortunately leaving for Charkes, but Charkes is not quick enough to get there, and Darrien saying, thank you. 2-1 lead, Heritage, minute and 30 seconds left. Nice 50 over middle, straight up. Angel with a read, trying to get something started here. Get some security goals for Heritage. Charkes with options, multiple people. Dribble, control, unfortunate. So 2-2. Charkes just with some decent control, and Natsua just sitting there waiting for the clip. Off. Angel with a double. Darrien should have some options here. Some good space, good control, good flip over one. Natsua there for the clear though, looking for back wall. Angel missed. Good clear by Meysiah. Seven again to focus that up. Some pressure from Heritage here. Charkes back to receive. Able to clear that out. Angel calling for a pass. Looking for a 50. Darrien can't quite turn on it. Good touch, trying to get up over two. Angel looking for the clear. Back solo to defend. Well, then don't break defense coming out from Heritage right here. Darrien has options in corners, trying to touch a good touch off a wall for Darrien, trying to get double beat. Coaster looking for the pass. Meysiah set to defend. Good 50 here from Meysiah. Natsua control options in air, looking for the reset, and ooh. Barely gets it. Doesn't get it for the top wall. Top bar not being kind to Natsua today. Good call. Good beat from Angel there. Bump, a little bit of a bump by Natsua. Call is left over middle. Darrien with some pressure here from Heritage. Trying to get something started from the back wall. Coaster passes over middle. Saya setting it up. Trying to get a touch here. Angel trying to keep the dream alive here. Darrien looking for something. Balls over middle, overtime. So 2-2, overtime, here we go. Nice 50, nice kickoff for Heritage here. Angel with some pressure over middle. Options for Darrien. Good clear by Charkes off back wall though. Good demo. Nice touch. Top right slotted by Darrien. There we go. A little bit of a pop-off coming out here. It's a beautiful pressure from Angel there to demo the first man. And just, you know, Thomas County just caught off guard with the demo. So GG, 1-1, here we go. All right, game three. Here we go. 1-1 even in the set. Good pressure here early. Charkes trying to get something started here for Thomas County, up with the time. Darrien just can't quite get there. Early goal here. So 19 seconds for Charkes to put it away. Just couldn't quite read it. Good, 50 for Meysiah here, for 7 again. Matsua with some good control in the air, trying to get something out of here, trying to defend the back wall. Couldn't quite get a full touch. Angel with some pressure on the air, looking for over 1, but good save, good defense by Thomas County there. Good clear by Matsua, trying to look for something. Darrien with his options. Not a lot of boost, can't really do quite too much with it, but trying to keep it alive. Faking there for Angel. Angel with the cut, couldn't quite get around the ball to send it forward. Nasua with some options. Good 50 from Thomas County, but Heritage has some pressure here. Oh, looking for something. They can't. Just Angel coming out of nowhere. Pass off fake off back wall there. And Angel there to receive. A 1-1 even game, 4:04. Left to play in the second match. We're in game three here for us. Nice cut there from Nasua coming out. Coaster, some options off top wall. Good demo there from him, but no one quite there to capitalize. Darrien with a flip up, looking for something. Trying to keep pressure in back wall. Charkes with a good clear out middle. Angel with some pressure over middle, looking for Darrien. Darrien with a touch off back wall. Matsua there to receive. Trying to clear across field, look for a 50. Couldn't quite get one that he liked. Charkes is there. Multiple attackers here, multiple options. Flip reset, kind of trying to come out. Darrien looking for something. Couldn't quite slot it, but. And Thomas County there to defend. Big boom coming out by Coaster. Angel trying to defend. Here's some pressure from Heritage. On Heritage, here we go. Angel with control over middle, trying to look for something. Could get by 1, couldn't get by 2. Darrien with options over middle, looking for a cut. Charkes not faking for it. Angel sending it to opposite side corner, looking for something. Meysiah looking for a pass, couldn't quite turn it. Good pressure coming out here from Heritage early in game three. Darrien set back to receive. Should have some sort of boom here. Good pressure. County some options here in corner. Matsua trying to keep it alive. Meysiah booming it back. Darrien up to receive, has something. Meysiah just cannot commit. Angel, lone man, back to defend from Heritage. Out on net, sitting on back wall, ready for the defense. Good clear by Angel here. All straight up, Darrien looking for something. Angel on back wall, looking for a pass over middle here. Sending out. Meysiah set to receive. Can't quite connect, but good read there. Pressure maintained. Thomas County is definitely feeling the pressure here from Heritage, but bend, don't break protocol. 1 minute, 20 seconds left. Even match. Game three. Nasua's beautiful center of a mid. Darrien not quite there, but no one from Thomas County to receive the pass. Angel able to get some pressure relief from the assault. Good touch off back wall here. Darrien just can't quite get there, but Angel again, nice pop up trying to do something. Meysiah saying nope, not having anything to do with that.
double bomb coming out from 7 again, trying to get something started. Angel a touch off back wall. Charkes should be there to receive. A solid touch. And some space and some options for Angel here. Matsua reads that pretty easily. And top down, top left. Matsua, take back what I said about your about the top bar not liking you, because some top down bar showing some love to Thomas County there. Unfortunate touch for Heritage, but 2-1, 20 seconds left. Let's see if Heritage can do something with this last possession. Nice boom from 7 again coming out. Back wall, Coaster can't read. Angel there to receive. Nice setup, 2-2, even up. Unfortunate read there by Coaster. Just couldn't quite get the back wall touch. And just left it clean even for Angel to slot right in. Coaster with some early pressure from Thomas County. 8 seconds left here. High off back wall, trying to get a 50. No one there to receive, and unfortunate for Heritage there. Three seconds left. 3-2. Thomas County Central leading here. Favorable bounce. Sua there to clear, though, however. Angel trying to keep it alive, but she couldn't quite get there. Game two going over to Thomas County.
It's best of five, and they're up 2-1. They need to win. Yeah, we need to win too. All right, game four. Here we go.
Double commitment out there. Nice 50 by Meysiah there. Trying to get same thing. Angel there to recover. That was going in for Thomas County off of the 50. Meysiah with a nice block here. Look for something off corner. Nice patience from Darrien. Look for something. Oh. The 1-2-3. Trying to do something for Heritage. Just cannot quite get there. Meysiah with a nice demo on lead man. Angel trying to get a double touch, but couldn't quite read it. Side with some good 50. Good clear from Thomas County here. Arquez with some options over middle, looking for something. Angel with a 50. Has some time. Sends it out. Double commit coming out from Heritage, but good 50. Angel looking for it. Pass. 50 off wall. Pinch didn't quite go where it wanted, but that did. Coaster set to receive. Outbounce from the corner here. Angel with nice pressure. Just couldn't quite get the read for the stuff there. The dunk. Charkes with options. Send it wide. Sends it tall. Darrien, nice hit over middle. Coaster, easily defended. Double touch. Send over middle. Thomas County, some options here. Angel trying to do something. Good rotations coming out here from Heritage. Matsua just barely getting there for Thomas County. And good rotation defense on for Thomas County's part as well. Just open goal left. No one at home. But good pressure. Just gets caught with Matsua just doing a great job of reading the open net there and sending it wide.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, something like that. But exactly like that.
Just you want to be as low as possible. Good beat here from Thomas County coming out. Good clear by Darrien. Side with some control on the sidewall, looking for something. Good 50 here as well. Angel looking for something. Darrien able to recover. Coaster should be set back to receive here. Messiah 7 again, keeping the pressure. Angel trying to slot it, couldn't quite get there. Sent over mid, looking for something. But Coaster is pretty much back, defenseless. Good clear, can't do much. Sua looking for the goal here. Darrien, awkward save, but fortunately Angel was able to save it again, but some rash coming out from Thomas County, but Heritage able to defend their net. Good, favorable bounce here from Heritage. Keep from the cut on corner, some demos coming out. It's getting bloody here. Thomas County overextending, able to get back in time and regain their positions, their rotations. Darrien with a catch, trying to get something started here for Heritage, but just can't quite get there. The 50, Darrien, some control. Trying to send it out over middle. Coaster can't quite get there. Sends it back though. Good defense. Coaster forward, set to pass. Angel with a clear, however. Charkes should have an easy defense. Missed read there though, however. Three seconds left, game four. Heritage gonna need to find some sort of crack in the defense here for them to be able to score this goal. Seconds left. Coaster with a good clear here. Angel trying to keep it alive. Coaster trying to kill it. Able to kill it. Game three going over to Thomas County Central High School, unfortunately. All right, well, good series coming out from Thomas County. unfortunately, Peterson Smash Brothers, now you took the W in Rocket League, but I think that was a good set. We'll see y'all again later this semester. I'm sure for 100%. We'll have the highlights and export this to YouTube as well. So make sure you check out our YouTube channel, HHS Conyers Esports, and you can check out the full match there as well. I should have a highlight reel posted as well for all the goals scored in today's match. Next week we have off February break, but we should be back the week after that for some Rocket League Smash Brothers action, multiple titles. May have some NBA 2K going on next Wednesday after we get back, so stay tuned for that. Make sure you give us a follow, make sure you give us a like on our YouTube page, please. And we'll catch y'all later. We'll see y'all next week.